up the news from Washington today. And here's the latest bulletin on Evelyn Holmby, escaped hatchet murderess. Police have learned that before leaving New York, she dyed her gray hair red and is heading south with a blonde companion.
Oh, I was just admiring your lovely red hair as it dyed.
Dyed?
Who dyed?
My hair! Of course it isn't dyed.
It's very pretty.
We gotta call the police. How are we gonna get her to stop?
What are you two muttering about?
Oh, nothing. I just remembered that I left the water running in my bathtub before I left New York. I better stop someplace and call my landlady.
I thought you said she was your landlady.
Oh, yeah. Landlady, my tub's running over.
Just remember that I've got to stop too. I've got to make a phone call.
There's a place up there.
No, sorry, ladies, that phone's out of order. Coffee, ladies?
Yes, let's have some coffee.
Yeah, let's have a cup of coffee, huh?
Here, we won't need these.
Must be from the north.
New York, yeah. Heading south.
South. All three of us. Me, this redhead, and this blonde.
You notice how gray her hair is?
Care for some more coffee?
Yes, I'd like a second helping. Oh. Helping.
When will your telephone be fixed?
First thing tomorrow morning.
Oh.
I've got to fetch something out of the car.
Oh. I'll be right back.
She's going out to get the hatchet. She's a hatchet murderer. She's the one that escaped.
Yeah, the police are looking for her. How can we get...